Hello everyone and welcome back to Sew at Home Party. Today we're going to go, I'm going to show you what I got from KnitCrate this month for December. And we're going to go over a couple other things that I'm pretty excited about. So for those of you who don't know, KnitCrate is a yarn membership where you sign up for different kinds. You can either get a sock artisan box or a regular sock box, or they have an artisan box or just a regular KnitCrate membership. And depending on which one you get, it depends on which kind of yarn and things you get. They also always usually put in a free gift, and it is something that comes monthly, so there is like a monthly fee. But there's a few other YouTubers I watch, and I was able to start mine with a discount code from them. Unfortunately, I'm not an affiliate of theirs right now, so I don't have a discount code. But if you go check out couple of the channels that I watch on here, the Creative Grandma or the Proper Pineapple, they both have videos about KnitCrate and offer a discount code, and that will help you save some money. And let them know that Sew at Home Party sent you. Okay, so we are going to go over what we got in the KnitCrate. So this month, I'm a member of the Sock Artisan Club, and I got this really pretty pink and orange yarn. I don't know if you can see that there. And it is a sock weight yarn. It is made by 100 Ravens. Maybe backwards there. It says it's 463 yards, 463 yards, 75% superwash merino wool, 25% nylon. It is a fingering, 4-ply, U.S. 0 to 2.5 or 2 to 2.75 millimeters. It's really, really soft. Every month they try to give you, they work with different home dyed or hand dyed or independent dyed yarns. And again, I'll show you the colors there. This is kind of a mix of some oranges and some blues. And then they always send you this little inspiration book. And inside has different knitting patterns and all kinds of things. And on one of the pages inside, I'm trying to find it here, it does give you a picture of the different yarns, I believe. If I can just find it here really quick. I lost my little marker here. But like, I know because watching some of the other YouTubers, they for the regular KnitCrate, there was a chunky yarn this time. And well, I don't see the picture I was looking for. Usually they have a picture of everything. But so this is the one of the colors, this purple color you could have gotten if you were a member of the other KnitCrate. And then on the back they always show you a sneak preview of what next month's colors or colorways could be. So I was really excited to get mine. I still haven't made anything from the last month, but I am really excited to be a part of this. And I'm very pleased with what I've gotten. They also gave me a free gift, and some of the other KnitCrate members got little enamel pins of the KnitCrate logo. And my free gift this month was this cute little Christmas card of snowmen. It's blank inside, so I could fill it with whatever I wanted for whomever. But it's a blank card, so that was really cute. So yeah, so like I said, go check them out. It really is really cool because you never know which color yarn or colorway you're going to get. And then, like I said, they usually give you a knitting pattern and a crochet pattern, like I said in the other last month's KnitCrate video. If in the future I hope to join maybe a couple of their other memberships just to see the difference in the yarns. But for right now, I'm pretty happy with this one. Like I said, it's super cute and the colors are really, really cool. All right, so then some other news. So go check them out. And then some other news for the channel. So for Christmas, my husband was really sweet and he got me a Cricut. And I'm really, really excited because a few months ago we had some issues. And unfortunately I had a Cricut and ended up having to sell it to get some money to fix a few problems, or, you know, financial wise. So long story short, my husband was able to get me a new Cricut, which I am very excited about. So thank you, sweetheart. but anyway, so I'm very excited. I'm going to be playing with that. Hopefully more than I did the last one. I got the, just a little picture here. If you're not sure what a Cricut is, it is a paper crafting machine that cuts out several things. And if you're not sure, go check out Cricut.com. They have a zillion things that you could do on these machines. When you first get the machine, they always give you a test project. And mine was to cut out this cute homemade card. I'm sorry, I apologize if that is backwards. But the Cricut machine drew all of that on there, and then it cut out all those little pieces, and then they gave me the piece of cardstock to put inside, and so I thought that was, like, just super, super cute. But yeah, so, I mean, that is just really cool. So I really hope to bring you some more, maybe some videos on things like that. I'm going to be making some of my coworkers. Hopefully, if it works out, I'm going to make my coworkers a few gifts using the Cricut. And my husband requested a shirt, so we shall see. I'm going to play with it. I have used it in the past to make stencils and things. So, you know, like I said, comment down below and let me know what you would like to see with the Cricut. And I will try to make that happen. Okay, well, so this is just going to be a quick one today. I just wanted to give an update about the KnitCrate membership this month and tell everybody how excited I am about my new present. So, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. I would greatly appreciate it. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. I am thankful that you're here, and I hope that I continue to make everything fun and exciting. And if you, like I said, I've told my subscribers before, if you'd like to know anything, any questions, comments, concerns, just let me know. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do so, and make sure to hit that bell on the side there. And so I thank you so much for watching, and like I said, when I get some more when I get some things done with the Cricut, we'll have an update. I haven't done a podcast in a while, so maybe we'll have one here maybe around Christmas. I'm going to spend time with the family, but maybe while Christmas break is here, we'll have an update video. All right, thank you for watching.